Farmer Dutch Rover is hurrying off to his next field, hoping to make up for lost time after getting a late start this season.
This year, because of the high lake, it flooded, and it was pretty near the middle of June to the beginning of July before the waters receded, and we were able to plant.
Lake Champlain reached historic levels this spring, inundating homes, roads, and Rover's farm fields, washing away a chunk of his fall harvest profits.
The fields are plenty dry now, but this spring they were full of water, and each day they waited to plant, it cost them money. In the end, Dutch says it'll probably take a loss of a few $100s per acre.
Despite touring the damage, FEMA denied Governor Cuomo's request for monetary help for homeowners twice. But the USDA did what FEMA didn't do and issued a disaster declaration for Clinton, Essex, and Franklin counties. And now farmers, including Dutch, can apply for help through the SHORE program.
Which means that farmers and people related to the ag industry will receive assistance.
Although he can't apply, Dutch is not convinced he'll actually get any of that help.
By the time you go through the red tape and the nonsense, usually you don't get anything, is what usually happens.
Those with the Farm Service Agency that represents Clinton and Essex County say the SHORE program is a complicated system that takes both yield losses and revenues into consideration. And since the program began in 2008, only one farmer has actually qualified for help. That's why this year, Dutch hasn't wasted his time waiting for help to arrive.
People have to do what they can do. Usually, you know, the best thing to do is to try to fix it up yourself and do what you have to do to survive.
In Shay Z, Bridget Shanahan, News Channel 5.